from sickness?
Are you hiding from fear?
Are you hiding from commitment?
Are you hiding from tomorrow?
Are you hiding from today?
Are you hiding from deception?
Are you hiding from disaster?
What are you hiding from?
I'm hiding from the Indians.
What Indians?
Why are we hiding?
You are hiding because you have hidden the real people.
hurt you.
You have hurt me before. Why shall I believe you for not hurt me again?
Because.
Where are you?
I'm hiding.
I'm hiding in a hole.
I'm hiding from war taxes.
Zamoria, and I can tell you something about hiding. I hid for 2 years between two walls. You see, there was a double wall between two rooms with barely 4 feet of space between them. And the funny thing was that the Nazis never guessed it was there, never found it, even though they were looking for Jews like me all the time in those years. But I want to tell you something about hiding. All that time, we were given food and water, and we were kept clean by our neighbors. In fact, they showed us where the place between the walls was, and they weren't Jews. No, they were German Christians, and they might have been members of the National Socialist Party, the Nazis, for all I know, but they were good to us, and they were probably good to other people. Not all Germans were Nazis. Not all Germans were bad. I want to tell you something about hiding. I hid with my wife, Esther. What we had to learn was how to keep quiet. Any sound might alert the people on the other sides of the walls, and we never knew when the rooms were occupied, except sounds and the noises that we heard from the other side of the walls. So, if you have to hide, learn to keep silent. I have survived, and so have the ideas which imprisoned me.
You're free to be gentrified. You're free to be shot by the police. You're free to be protected by the NYPD.
You're free not to vote.